الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome. I'm Badr Din Muhammad and you're watching the English news program on Swaziland National Television. These are the main stories making headlines. Commander General for Somaliland National Army Forces, Region Somaliland, Eastern Region of Seoul. Somaliland Minister of Information visits Ali Sugule, a prominent poetry in his residence house in Ajman City. Somaliland Minister of Health proclaimed starting a polio vaccination campaign in the country. Commander General for Somaliland National Army Forces, General Ismail Shagale, reached to Somaliland Eastern Region for work-related supervisory visit to National Army Forces on the front line of the Eastern Boundary.
The Commander General of Somaliland National Army Forces, Ismail Mohamed Shagale, alongside other military officials, reached to the Eastern Region of Seoul of Somaliland, where he paid a work-related visit to Somaliland military bases in the front lines. Speaking to Somaliland National Television in Seoul Regional Capital City last Arnold, the commander informed about the key aims of his tour. He told it that he went through a number of bases for Somaliland Army Forces on the front lines to assess military forces' conditions and how they performing their national duty. The commander prolonged to urge Somaliland community in eastern regions to support national military for performing their tasks to maintain peace and stability of the entire country. Commander General for Somaliland Army Forces conclusively congratulated all military members and their families for the occasion of the coming holy Ramadan months.
Somaliland Minister of Information, Culture and National Guidance, Abdullahi Muhammad Tahir Okuse, who is among the presidential delegation to the United Arab Emirates, visited to Somaliland prominent poetry Ali Sugule in his residence house in Ajman, who has recently been sick over there.
Somaliland Minister of Information, Culture and National Guidance, Abdullahi Muhammad Tahir Okuse, visited one of Somaliland prominent poetry Ali Sugule, who has been under the weather in Ajman City in United Arab Emirates. Speaking to the media in the resident house of the poetry, Ali Sugule informing about the living condition of this well-known poetry, he urged Somaliland to support him at healthy aspect. Ali Sugule was one of the most vibrant poetry in Somaliland, who produced many Somali citizenship songs, including the one which has introduction music for the current Somaliland national media news.
Somaliland Vice Minister for Education and Higher Studies, Abdulrashid Ismail Kahin, embarked on supervisory tour to the education centers in eastern districts of Barren region. The Deputy Minister of Education and Higher Studies took a supervisory tour on schools of Hadaf Timor and other districts of Barren region. The Vice Minister of Education and Higher Studies, Abdulrashid Ismail Kahin, alongside with other government officials, took a supervisory tour on the schools of Hadaf Timor and other schools in the districts of Barren region. The objective of the minister's tour was to know about the conditions of that schools. The residents of that district of Barren region warmly welcome the Vice Minister's delegation. The regional coordinator of education for Barren region spoke to the residents of Hadaf Timor district while he urged the community to participate in the developmental process of education for Barren region. The Vice Minister of Education and Higher Studies, Mr. Abdulrashid Ismail Kahin, also spoke to the residents and education stakeholders of Hadaf Timor district. He elaborated on the significance of education. The Vice Minister, Mr. Abdulrashid, reiterated that the government of Somaliland took a commitment to develop the educational sector of Barren region. The Vice Minister also visited Tumakur University in Barren district. Somaliland Minister of Health has on Saturday proclaimed the starting of polio vaccination campaign in the country.
The Ministry of Health for the Republic of Somaliland has publicly announced the starting of the polio vaccination campaign in the entire country. Speaking to national television in the capital, Director General of the Health Ministry officially announced that the mass of polio vaccination campaign will almost immediately start all Somaliland regions. There have been vaccination campaigns in Somaliland every 3 months, and no decreasing of polio have been reported, although there are currently some polio cases in Somaliland. The success of the campaign in Somaliland is largely thanks to the Army of Volunteer Polio Vaccinators, who have turned out each month to provide vaccinations door-to-door as well as in public spaces and at transit points, receiving only a small stipend for their work.
The deputy mayor of Hargeisa, the capital city of Somaliland, held a meeting with the Hargeisa local council and international organizations. The deputy mayor of Hargeisa, the capital city of Somaliland, held a meeting with the Hargeisa local council and officials from international organizations. The objectives of this meeting was to plan a policy for the collaboration of the Hargeisa local council and international organizations. The deputy mayor of Hargeisa, Abdul Aziz Muhammad Hashi, spoke in the meeting while he thanked to the participants. The deputy mayor also elaborated on the significance of the Hargeisa local council collaboration with international organizations. He also thanked to the organizations including GPC, Habitat and IOM. That's all news we have for you. Thank you for watching. Until next time, goodbye. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi.